keep going, guys. Come on. 10 seconds to go. We're going to push. At the end of the 10 seconds, we got one more 30-second move in that high knee jab. And you're going to go. And you better feel it. Come on. Push. 5. Come on, Shannon. 4. 3. 2. High knee jab. Come on. Let's go, Shannon. High knee jab. Come on. Push it up. Push it up. I'm going to work you. I'm going to work you. I'm going to push you. Come on, go. Knees up. Core tight. Punch it out. How you feeling, Shania? Come on, you just all right? Come on, she's breathing already. You see that? Already in the warm-up, you're breathing hard. That means you're pushing to your max. You're gonna go. We're almost there. Keep going, guys. Come on. 5, 4, come on. 3, 2, 1. You take your first 30-second break. I want you to do an active stretch. Whatever you want, do an active stretch. Don't do a static stretch. Inhale, exhale, roll. Whatever you need to do, you need to push through. Okay? Just active stretch. Roll it up. Come on. All right, guys, you want to go. You want to push. Listen, we're about to go into this workout. It's going to be hard. It's going to be challenging. But I want you to do the best that you can do. Are you ready to go? Are you sure? All right, guys, you ready to go? 3, 2, 1. Squat kick. Right side. Come on, let's go. Squat kick is a power move. Butt down. Heel up. Elbow stay into the side. Let's go. Come on. Get there. Get there. Push, push, push. This is Sandy Max 30, baby. We ain't playing today. See that heel come up there? It's coming to you. Use your lower abs as that heel comes up. Come on, you got it. Don't stop. Don't stop. Go, go. I do not care where you max out. You just do the best that you can do. Keep going, guys. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2. Everybody down. We do pike up, spider lunge. Okay, you do a pike up, feet up, spider lunge. Heel comes up there by that hand. Come on. Let's go. Make sure you utilize the lower abs as you come through. Push. Come on, go through, go through, go through. You got it, you got it, you got it. Keep pushing through. Keep moving, keep moving. Come on, Melissa, take it up. You see that? Using the lower abs. She's using the shoulders. She's pushing through. 5 seconds. 4, come on. 3, everybody up. Here we go. 10 and 2, elbows in. 10 and 2. You see this move? This is all about working the core. All about pushing through. Elbows into the side. The reason why I call it 10 and 2, because you turn 10 and 2 on the clock. Come on, there you go. That's it. Balls of the feet into the floor, and you push and you hop right back up. You got this, I promise you got this. Come on, 10 seconds to go. Fight it, fight it. Come on, keep going. 4, 3, 2. Squat kick left side. Here we go. Come on. There you go. You see Darren, keep those elbows into the side. Darren's going down, he's coming up. Keep that chest nice and hot. Keep space between the chin and the chest. Are you going? Are you pushing? Are you matching out? You can do this. Come on. I'm going to constantly push you. I'm going to constantly match you. This is cardio challenge. You go. Keep going, guys. Keep going. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2. Here we go. Pike up, spider lunge on your left leg. Let's go. Move through. Move through. Come on. Keep it going. Keep it going. Keep it pushing. Move in there, guys. Move in there. Come on. You got this. Come on. Push. Push all the way in. No matter how you feel, I just want you to go. Are you there? Are you pushing? Come on. Come on, guys. You got about 10 seconds to go. Then we're going back to that 10 and 2. How we feeling, y'all? Everybody's here is working with you, okay? Everyone's working with you. Everybody up. 3, 2, 10 and 2. Let's go. Come on. Move it out. Move it out. Move it out. Come on. 10 and 2, go. Remember I said to use that core. Look, Danielle's here. She's modifying. If you need to stay with her, that's fine. But I want you to constantly progress and constantly push. You keep going. You keep moving. You keep pushing. Come on, Shannon. Work through. I'm here with you. We're all here with you. Come on. Shanita's leaving. She's going to check off that box. She maxed out. Are you with me? Come on. 4, 3, 2. Alternating straight leg kick. Come on, here we go. This is it. This is it. This is it. Come on, you're coming up on that 9 minutes. That means the break is almost here. The break is almost here. Come on. Go, 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 go. Move, move, move. I want you to max. I want you to push. I want you to go. Come on, come on. Come on, Adriana. I saw you just take that break. You know, it's okay to take a break. I'm inviting you to max out. Take the break. But you see, Adriana took that break. She came right back, got right back into it. Here we go. 4, 3, 2. Like a spider lunge. Alternate sides. Come on. There you go. I'm with you. Come on. There you go. Keep that head in neutral spine. Don't look up. Keep that head in neutral spine. There you go. Push. Push. I'm going to constantly correct your form
so you can get the best result possible. Just know when you max out, know your form, keep pushing through. Keep going, guys. 8 seconds, 7, 6. Are you ready? Everybody up. 3, 2, 1. 10 to 2. Come on, guys. Last 30, and you get a break. Come on. We're coming up on 10 minutes. Have you made it this far yet? Can you make it to 10 minutes in this cardio challenge? Are you going? Are you pushing? Come on, y'all. Let's get it. Come on. Come on. My girls are here. They're moving through. They're pushing through. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Come on, Alex. There you go. Alex is power. Alex is power. That's it. Come on. Come on. Are you ready?